Oh! Yo! Ah! I wonder where this sneaky bag go. You know they even they stay us again. It's okay. Now you know. A position, Ojikian win a moon veran. I know who I are. Full of 40, full forever. Oh man, full of 40, say full forever. Tiyo, tiyo nekbe me o, tiyo. I will drop put on here. A time have come. A time are coming, man. Very, 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 very. It's you, Nego, now, Tio.
Hello.
Ah, Likiba.
Hello.
Come at me with this thing. Daddy.
All right. You want to put this place for rent?
Where you go since? Huh?
I think let me check the area now. Let me just see what's in the area, you know? Let me look at the area and inspect it.
Oh, based on the inspector general when they make you for this community, Oswald. You go don't carry your two left leg. Whoop ya. They say they give you an ambassadorship to this community. Oh, who make you an ambassador of this community? Hey, Likiba.
I am yours.
No, go stay one place. They walk out, pa. Oswald. I've been there find you since. You see, 3-bedroom flat to rent. And now that other flat when I did there.
Okay.
I don't decide say I go put them for rent. You know, say this compound now, you know, it's too empty. We need humans. So I don't put on 3-bedroom. As it's 3-bedroom, I want people to come and rent. I know they find who they stay alone. Yes. Okay. So me they come out for house. I'm leaving the house now. So you go stay. Anybody that come, tell them I'm not around, but you are my son. You understand? You are my son, you are representing me. As a matter of fact, you are agent. You know some of those people now. Landlord go be landlord, the Pekin go be agent. Even so nowadays, now landlord is a landlord and is also an agent. No say for this country, you can't survive with one work. You have to miss it. And so once they come here, you are the agent. Now the fee for this 3-bedroom is 300,000 naira. And 300 is 3-bedroom. Where for the water day, uparo light day. The man say the NEPA, not they bring them.
300. So they will not pay me the. They will not be the one to collect the agent fee now.
Exactly! Agent fee! I almost forget say agent, they get fee. So the agent fee is 10% of the actual fee. That's 300,000. So Licky Bao, once it's 10% of 300,000.
That would be 3,000. 3,000 naira, that's the agent fee.
You say what?
It's mathematical calculation.
Oh, 10% of 300,000. Oh, that's 300. Oh.
Hey, now 300, you know? When it's 10%, you remove all the 000. Now, man, the 3 is the percentage. That's 3,000.
Only 3,000. Oh, Oswald. If I not ask you, Nana, so you go collect 3,000. Oswald! 10% of 300,000, only 30,000 as well.
30,000?
Anya!
The percentage is big, oh.
Hey!
He's very big.
Do calculation and nothing. I beg, oh, make you know the impact. I write account number for table.
Okay.
Let them say, I go see the alert. Make them say, in case anybody comes, it's cash and carry.
Yeah, for those that are doing transfer.
That those are doing transfer.
What about those that are POS? How am I going to do it?
Those are happy. Oswald!
It's All right.
It's cash or transfer. And that transfer, not until they show you their app. Answer app, because some of them, they flash them. They flash you now, you just say, well, at midday now, you cannot pay, you cannot flash to pay your rent, and then you come back, enter. One month, I don't need single people, someone that is staying alone.
No, somebody that is staying alone.
I don't want to stay alone. You interview them, because I don't want to give my ass to thief. You understand? You interview them. I don't want someone that is staying alone. If na family person, maybe in a couple, two person, or maybe even in single, maybe say person the following state. Now 3 bedroom, 2 to 3 persons are okay.
At least they should not stay alone. At least always you be stay with them.
Then interview them. I want to know what they are doing for a living.
Don't worry, I'm a child. I will questionnaire them.
Questionnaire. You might not know percentage. I bet sister, so before you carry your 2 left leg, they go. Go lock gates. Once they come, you are agent for today.
The percentage, I used to go and buy new gadgets, though.
Get that?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to go and buy new gadgets. I used to buy new gadgets. I'm saying, well, now.
Hello. Good morning.
Hello, good morning.
Please, I saw the ad outside concerning the 3-bedroom apartment.
Is that the what?
The ad. You wrote 3-bedroom available to rent here. So I want to ask if it's still available, please.
You know, I don't write ad. It's 3-bedroom flat to rent. Which is not your ad. It's not ad. Anyway, you want to rent the 3-bedroom?
Yes, that's what I just said.
Okay. I'm the agent in charge. You understand now? It's leaking bad billions. I know you are meeting me.
Is the house still available, please?
Sorry, I don't want to get into that. Okay, the house is available. The house is very intact. It's 3-bedroom. Well furnished and it has hotel standard. You understand now? So but the thing is that before you come in, we used to ask both of certain questions that I will need to interview you to know your kind of personality. You understand?
How does questions have to do with renting an apartment?
What's the meaning of that? Why are you rude? I said I will ask you some certain questions. I say out of asking you questions involve if you don't want to rent, you get out of here. Get out.
Alright, let's hear it. Let's see.
Good. So what's your name?
My name is King David.
What? King. Look at this one. King David, me. It's not only King David, you are Davido. You are same king. Okay, what's your name? Do you have a kingdom and I put a king to your name? No, small big name, I had a king small dog. What's your name?
My name is King David. That's my name.
What's your son's name?
King.
King. King. Okay, your son, your father is king, you are David.
Yes.
Huh? If your father is king, you should be prince. This boy has phone and the way you are wearing black, they are looking at you. We cannot give you ass to rent. Are you? What do you do for a living?
I'm a web developer, for God's sake.
What is that?
It creates websites and hosts and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, Yahoo boy. So is it that they used to help in the club? One for the DJ, one for the hammer, two for the table.
How does this have to do with renting an apartment, for God's sake?
It has to do with everything that has to do with you. Because we need to know, we cannot give us to criminal. You understand? That's why I'm asking this question. Is the lay down rules from the Odjowe, the landlord of this place, the Odjowe of this community? So I need to be knowing some specific things about you. Because this one you are grab any now. By the time we're asking for rent, we cannot beat you. You understand? So that's why. So yeah, where the young boy, okay, young boy. Good. So, do you live alone?
I live alone, of course.
You live alone? You live alone?
Yes.
We are not looking for people that live alone. Can I ask you, do you live alone? My father said, how is it they live alone? At least we are looking for manpower, human beings to stay here. I am saying, do you live alone? Or is there other people that will live? Okay, fine. Other people can live with you, but you live alone.
Definitely.
Good.
Ah, God.
Good. insurance. Okay. The house is 300,000 for rent. That's a year. Now you pay agent fee because as a sole agent, agent Nikiba has a charge of this place. You have to pay agent fee.
I don't have issues with the rent. Can I see what I even want to pay for?
You want to see what you pay for?
Yes, now.
Now you have not been saying you want to see what you pay for. You say you want to see what you are paying for. You don't know anything. That's what I wonder how you used to do your house.
I want to see what I'm paying for.
Is that flat? Go and check it.
I can go alone.
Don't stress it. You don't have to rent. I'm better from this place. Check it. If anything lost, because you look like a criminal. If anything lost, I will suspect you. You can go. Come again! Oh, where are you from, sir? You just passed. You not ask questions. You are going. Did you put your head there? That I'm going to see.
Why are you just shouting at this early morning? Is that how you shout at people?
I shout at people when leaving. What's wrong with you? Eh? That's courtesy. You enter company and you are going there. What are you looking for?
I saw the house to rent now, so I want to go. And...
No, you saw house to rent. Your man know that this agent. This agent is sitting here. That
you will say that. Is that why you are shouting? You will say I'm the agent. Uh-huh. How will I know you are the agent?
I don't think you are rent out. You have to go.
I saw the ad.
What's your name?
To check the house.
What's your name?
My name is Osas.
Osas? Osas what?
Osas Eguasa.
Good. Osas. So, what's your occupation?
I do suya.
What?
I do suya.
You are a liar from the pit of hell. These people does not do suya. It's only all these people that specialize in doing suya. All these outside people, you know, Aboki people, you know, all these man that used to do suya. Which day do you start doing suya?
Are you the one doing my work for me? I said I do suya.
You do suya?
Yes.
You do? Okay, it's all right. Suya man. Okay, you want to rent the apartment?
Yes, I want to rent the house. I need.
No need to ask me to stay alone. The house is 300,000.
Okay.
And my agent fee, as agent of this house, that's 330,000.
Money is not the problem. Money is not the problem.
It's not that actually money is not the problem. Now, to me, that you're asking for house rent, you not be saying, you not be dodging, you be hiding midnight, you come here and go out. You understand?
If I tell you money is not the problem, believe me.
You have money.
Is not the problem.
That does not have money. Okay, so if you are ready to pay now, I will give you the account details.
Okay, forward me the account details.
And it's not forward me the account details. Go and check it. Go and collect the account. If you like it, so you send your money. That's your money. That is our money.
Wow. Maybe I go just quiet for this time. I like the way when everybody say they go walk. Yo, saluba me. Yo. Why did he keep back off? Why he remove the yo saluba? And he just fling the gate open. Nikiba! Yo saluba. Likiba! Okay, Abi does he come off? Likiba!
Dario!
Oh, why you remove the flat to rent to Abuja? And you fling the gate open? What did they do you?
Dario, you are back, welcome.
Okay, you are back, welcome. Where the flat to rent? Where me put for there? Huh?
Hey, I'll remove it.
You have removed it?
Yes, I removed it because the flat is sold out already.
You sure what?
I heard the flat is sold out. They have got it. I will not be receiving a lot since.
A lot?
Yes,
My phone, I leave her for us. I leave her for her. They carry on.
They have got it now. I was thinking you are receiving a lot. Bing, 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 bing.
I bring my phone. Bring my phone. They on top of you. A lot. Yo, 5 minutes.
Now, it doesn't really.
How many minutes? Any Smith that take come out since.
You don't know the agent that is in charge. If you know the agent that is in charge, you know the kind of bed that
I have. Yo, salo, bro, man.
I'll be singing this now. Oh, my head going out for you. Oh, my head.
Oh, look at my weight now. This one, if you say the person is sent down 3 times now, oh, sorrow, Siana. Siana, he sent down 3 times. Why? Only 300, 300, another 300, only 900, na, 30,000. You salo.
That is it, see.
Almost 1 million.
It's my initiative, it's creativity.
You say what?
It's creativity, and they call it. Alright, okay, drop it now, they drop it.
From 300 to 900,000.
Yes, no, I don't need that. My percentage, I'm used to bad guy. You think it was honorary percentage?
I don't do one.
That is creativity, no.
Take it back. In fact, now that they believe so, use your creativity, you go come teach me.
Oh. Yes, no.
From, where to? That's almost 1 million naira.
Yes, no.
And maybe just they come for set. The way one take they come for set, and so body they pepper me.
Eh?
He they pepper me because engineer, he say material don't finish and we never pay him for the last work. No, as this one don't come. I don't need to enter us again. Sorry, hope you interview the person.
Yeah, no, I ask him, you say no, he say no.
Okay.
He said you don't want to.
He said they work.
Yeah,
he said the job is genuine.
Yeah,
the
job is.
He
said
he.
He said he.
Hey! you question her well.
Yeah, nah.
He said it's not be ritualist because you have seen 100,000.
No, it's not a ritual. He has legit job.
He has legit job.
He has money.
Exactly.
I like the place now. It's a very strategic environment.
I know. Yeah, they're position. Erosion, not they disturb us now. Good ass. We not do the give for Allah himself. As they come, wait to go up. I want to go back to engineer. I'm not sure whether I go do quicker. Come on, let me run. Man, don't go give them the money. They continue job. Man, understand? Your whole percentage in Uruguay. I go withdraw. Go use that one soft.
I enjoy.
Go your. So I go back ghetto. Not the liver open. No.
Okay,
go your. No, my dear. Ah, my day I break. Engineer, I be now. Just call him. Now call engineer.
You know, Chris. Eh? I don't follow you talk, you don't do anyhow.
Get out here!
You get out here!
See, let me tell you something. If you don't want to enter the hell that you rent, you understand? You go, hey, you raise your voice.
See,
if you don't want to enter the hell that you rent, you go, you leave this place.
No, don't be your boss at all. And they look you so, I don't see you. Let I use it to see you this afternoon. You don't try me.
See ya.
Get
on in! You cannot do anything. What's wrong with this one? Are you trading? Are you trading me? Are you using this? Hey. It's not this here. Skill the shit I used to do. That you do. What's wrong with this one? What's wrong with this one?
I'll burn this ass!
Which ass? Which is the only time that you would burn?
Yes, I'll bring that
down. Is there any time that you bring down? Who are you?
Me! Who is this one?
Go on, go
away. Who is this one? Where's the boss? Anna here! Here you
go!
Here you
go!
Anna here! What you happen?
Who is this man?
What you happen?
Who are these people?
Who is this man?
Who are
these ones
now?
You say what? Who will be those ones? You want me to give you back hand? Now me, you just carry through the show. Who will be on those ones?
Who is this man now? Now you and me, when I come here, who is this man right now?
Are you a stupid somebody? You want to do anything? Who put bombs into me for head? Now my house will never do. Who is this one? Take it back!
Dario!
Who are these riffraff? Who is this handsome man?
Don't mind it!
I don't be honest, I'm a pretty boy, B.O.
Sorry, you say what?
My name is Osas.
Now you there, Osas. I feel like who they cut the tongue in a match.
Don't mind it!
But that's not the problem. Who are they?
Don't mind it! Is it not the people that came to rent us? But then to go into the house now and go and be doing what they want to do. They are here, they are causing trouble.
Hey!
With people.
Hey, sorry, now I'm not being the tenant.
Yes, sir.
How come? What to come to happen? What to happen?
I came here first and I paid this guy 300,000 naira plus agency fee, 330.
Oh.
Give me key, now make her enter our sister to the young door. Sweat the happen.
I don't give them key, make the enter
we
now.
We don't need them. I came alone. I paid fully. You don't see my transfer. I sent the money. I'm in your sass.
Oh,
so I paid fully for this apartment.
Oh, sorry, not bad.
I don't come wash house now where I pay for. You tell me, say.
Oh, God, give me key. I don't
even know. Hey, calm me down. Wow, Lario, sorry. You mean two of you are not together?
No.
How? I don't know this man.
See?
I don't know this man.
That is it, it is very easy. You know before you left, say, I look for someone that has not seen alone. That was the criteria. Someone that has not seen it. I asked, are you staying alone? He said, he's staying alone. The Lord said, I said, okay, fine. Let me use my initiative to merge them together. So they will stay in peace and harmony. You understand? Mm-hmm. And they are here now for them to be living in peace as one. They are making noise.
You say what? You mean you merge two strangers to stay together? Hey! They keep back by my side mirror. They keep back a broken my side mirror.
I'm about to lose my.
I will burn this ass
off. Hey, come on, yes, I'm going to burn. Oh, Nicky Bob! When I say hello, I mean someone that is at this your family members. Now you go carry to Anahina. Who be that again? Who be this one? Here.
Where is this one? Where is this one?
Hey, come back here. Where is this one? Who be this one?
Hey, give me my key.
Is that
one?
Tell me we are talking about this. I think I should give you the week.
So we'll be three reserve.
No, sorry. Look at
that.
Who be this one? Why be I open more for it?
That the thing is this. You know, it is three bedroom. You know, it's very easy.
Okay.
It's three bedroom. This one will be one bedroom. This one will be the other bedroom. This one will be. I was even thinking of putting somebody in the parlor because the parlor is too big for three of them. You know, like before. Hey. This one you can manage to open anywhere.
I'm losing my patience.
Oh, sorry, Nikiba! I said someone that is not living alone. That is a relative now, a married couple. Now you call individually, you are collected.
See. I don't have time for all this drama. You and this old man, I don't understand what you guys are doing.
Hey, I dey come, Nikiba.
I
like the shit.
I just the look.
Hey, you give me my money and register. I'm not staying in the house again.
Just wait, my brother. You see, I have business with you. I don't know this old man from anywhere before. Shey, you understand me?
Ew.
And if you don't want me to involve the police, old man, if you don't want me to involve the EFCC, refund me my complete money now.
Oh, you want to call police?
Yes.
I beg, that go be the solution.
I want to call police, so I want to go sharpen my dad and come back.
You got sharpen
him. If you not give me my money for here.
My brother, sharpen him. And it's my children.
Is that a joke?
Ew.
This is not a joke.
Give me my money.
You are this old man.
You are fraud.
All of you, you are fraud. Yes.
Fraud.
Yes, you are a scammer, old man. And you, this guy.
Nikiba.
Are you?
You dey hear that? They say me. Ojawee, scammer. Oh, Nikiba. He don't do me. They chuck out for my eyes. Say whether I go see water. Oh, Licky Bar, not to water in my eye anymore. In our blood, they come out now. Licky Bar, offend you. Oh, me offend you, Licky Bar. You carry one apartment. You gave it to three individuals that don't know each other. Because I say I don't need you to stay alone. If someone had to be staying with the person, I went out. Oh,
old man, bring money, come out. And you people should pay us and let us go. Tell me, I want to go now.
You want your pay?
Yes.
Okay. I want to explain this thing. I saw the alert. I saw a total of 990,000. Close to a million naira. Oh. Hey. You keep on not telling me, say, not three people. Okay, write a banner. You want refund, Abi?
Yes.
Reform. You too, your reform.
Complete.
How much is your money?
330,000 naira.
You, Unko?
330,000 naira.
And you?
Now the money be that.
You see all this money, so. Oh. Yo. My children, and I. Science engineer.
If I talk now, what's going to be science engineer?
See, engineer, I've used it to buy cement. My other sites, see, they are using it to buy things to build. See,
how that one they affect me now? How is that my concern?
At the come, see, the suggestion, maybe we should just wait now. Maybe you build that one finish, then you not fit con rent.
Wait,
what nonsense?
Wait, come on, give me my money.
If you combine two of us together, Say you turn us upside down, you shake off one naira, shishi, you will not go.
Hey, you not
give one naira.
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 Give one naira.